We are beginning tonight on the Crime Watch, and police in Santa Cruz cracking down on crime in the Seabright neighborhood. Vandalism, fights in the streets, a stabbing, and two sexual assaults all in recent weeks, and much of the violence happens on Tuesday nights, what's supposed to be neighborhood night. Police are out in full force trying to curb the violence. We get more from Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen.
Marie Beau has lived in this house on Seabright Avenue for 62 years, since she was a honeymooner in 1946.
I wouldn't live anyplace else. We've got wonderful neighbors all around.
But these days, the view from her front porch has changed.
Especially after the bar closes. Then there's a lot of yelling and noise and traffic and things.
The bar is just a block from her home, and Wednesday morning, Marie finds what Tuesday night partiers left behind.
There's always, along the house and in the yard, bottles and cans and trash that, you know, and they'll sit out there and drink and just pile it all up. Every time there's pickets broke on my fence, I say, well, it must be Wednesday.
Other neighbors say they've seen arguments and fights in the streets.
Just a lot of people raising hell and yelling and screaming. Then we had people running down the street here fighting and throwing skateboards at each other.
Police say the population in the small three-block radius is almost tripling on Tuesday nights when 500, 600, even 700 people flood the streets when bars close.
We've had neighbors who have had their cars vandalized, fences broken, urinating in their homes.
And it gets more serious.
We've had a stabbing, two sexual assaults.
That's why police are upping patrols in the area on Tuesday nights, cracking down on anyone who's out of line.
Over the last month, it's really just become out of hand. It's reached a tipping point for us. We've had a significant amount of violence.
In an effort to make Seabright Avenue the place Marie Beau knows it can be.
Police say while patrols have been increased, this is nothing compared to what they have planned for next Tuesday. In Salinas, Brittany Nielsen, KSBW, Action News 8.
Earlier this month, police conducted an enforcement operation in Seabright. They made 9 arrests, 3 of them just for cocaine possession.